In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. My dear friends, in today's Gospel we witness risen Jesus going after his apostles. The apostles who had once again gone back to their old former way of life of fishing. Especially the leader of the apostle Peter said, I am going fishing because the life and the story of Jesus is over. Let us go and support our family perhaps. That was the mind of Peter. And as he went again for fishing, he caught not a single fish. When Jesus asked them, children, have you got any fish? They said, no. And the Lord said, put your net towards your right. And when they did so, they had a good catch. And this event reminded Peter about his own calling. When he fell at the feet of Jesus and said, depart from me, O Lord, for I am a sinful man. So the moment Peter heard that it was Jesus, immediately he jumps into the water and comes towards Jesus. When the apostles come to the shore, they find Jesus already prepared breakfast for them. As the mother would care for her children. So Jesus, here at the sea, at the shore of the Sea of Tiberias, we see risen Jesus as a mother preparing breakfast for his apostles. And he invites them, come and have breakfast. Because he knows that they are tired, perhaps working the whole night, and they caught not a single fish. The Lord knows all the efforts, perhaps which yield only failure and which yield no success. And only when we listen to Jesus, as he says, put your nets towards the right. When we listen to Jesus, when we surrender our lives, we will experience success and glory in our lives. Therefore, let us pray for such obedient heart and will, so that we may listen to the voice of Jesus, so that we may be his witnesses of his resurrection. Towards this grace, let us pray. You are my refuge. You are my fortress. You are my friend in need. You are my God. You are my Savior. You are my healer. You are my strength in need. You are my God, and I will worship you with all of my heart. I will seek your face all through my life. I will serve you, Lord, with all that I have. Here I am. Here I am, oh Lord. Here I am, oh Lord. Here I am, oh Lord. Here I am. You are my shepherd. You are my comfort. You are my hiding place. You are my God. And I will worship you with all of my heart. I will seek your face all through my life. And I will serve you, Lord, with all that I am. Here I am. Here I am, oh Lord. Here I am, oh Lord. Here I am, oh Lord, here I am.
Jesus, we thank you for your abiding presence, which meets us in our success and failure, in our trouble and turmoil. And there you come as a mother to enfold in your arms, to strengthen us, to empower us. We thank you for such powerful presence experience in the sacraments that we celebrate when we read your word. May we always listen to your voice so that we may have the joy and peace and serenity of following you and being your witnesses of your resurrection. We make this prayer in your holy name, dear Lord. Amen. May Almighty God bless us in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.